So the next team I'm speaking with is Team Heidelberg. And I know you have participated in the contest a number of times, right?
Actually, no, we are newcomers.
Oh, I thought I'd seen you at a previous event.
No, we've okay. never been here before. The University of Heidelberg has never participated before in the SSC contest.
Well, great. How are you feeling about the contest so far?
Well, we're very excited to be here, and we hope that our results meet up with the expectations and also with the kind of what the other teams had achieved. And yeah, we're very excited to do the other benchmark runs today.
Can you tell me about this machine that you've put together?
Yes, certainly. So we have six nodes. We have two GPU nodes with two sockets each and four Tesla V100 GPUs. And then we have four additional CPU-only nodes, which have two sockets each and 16 core Xeon Skylake processors. So in total, we have 12 Xeon Skylake 16 core processors, plus 8 Volta GPUs.
So your team here, have you all been working in supercomputing for very long?
Some have had some previous experience, others are relatively new. So we're a very diverse team. So we have people who are only in their first year, so they of course don't have so much experience.
Yeah.
And myself, for example, I have actually developed quite a number of GPU applications for GPU clusters and so on. So I do have some experience, but yeah, it's very diverse.
Well, good luck, and
thank you very much.
Thank you for speaking with me.
Welcome.